The South African Trade and Industry Minister's decision to mark products from the settlements did not surprise factory owners in the West Bank, who are accustomed by now to boycott attempts. However, some of them are concerned that the current move will be followed by other countries, potentially leading to substantial damages for them and for their employees. Ironically, those who would get harmed the most by the move are some 15,000 Palestinian workers who are employed in the West Bank.